About to do a little oil change. It's a little dripped oil right here, but that's okay. I'm gonna use that. All right, let's get our filter ready. Okay, so you know that that goes here. So I just changed this not too long ago when I got the car. This is the sensor for the oil. And after that, it was all good. And because this is my daily driver, this is an automatic, as you can see. I have to change this every month, the oil too. Because of the mileage I put in. So, but I like keeping my engine nice and clean and, you know, ready to go. I don't know about you guys, but if you maintain it right, it will keep going. This is an Nissan. Alright guys, I'm not gonna change the filter because that's every three oil changes. So I'm barely on the second. So one more. Okay guys, just a little tip for you. Or not a tip, but showing you the way I do it. You know, you don't have to do it this way. You can do it any way you want. That's why we live in a free country. Alright guys. Ride safe.